My name is Leo LeBay. I retired after 25 years in the Central Intelligence Agency, and as such, I spent the majority of my career as a bomb technician for the CIA, operating in dozens of high-threat environments, mostly every war or conflict that the U.S. has had over the last 40 years.
I'm Marty Peterson. I'm a 32-year retired CIA officer. I worked operations around the world. During that period of time of the Cold War, we knew where the threat was. Now the threat is indefinite and in countries and places we can't anticipate.
My name is John Monet. I have spent 26 years in the CIA. Security in today's world is a holistic activity. It is not just gates, guns, and guards. It is a lot of knowledge of the application of intelligence and technology to both protect and promote the clients of the company.
The point is, at SMI, our people are accustomed to operating in high-stress situations.
Many firms are out there doing security work, but that's what they do, security work. What SMI does is approach it from what is the real need, what is the mission.
Hi, I'm Lena Walther. I started off as a Swedish Foreign Service officer, and then I went in with the American Foreign Service. And I know how important it is with intelligence to learn the tradecraft, to know how to treat yourself in the foreign countries, what to look for. And you have to learn from the professionals who's been there, done it. That's why you choose SMI.